Morven.
Thank you.
Good evening. I'm Drew Morven, 1707 Old Crawford Road. I'm a farmer and also a landowner in this project. I think it's a good idea. Us farmers face, you know, bad economic times. 1980, cotton selling on 84 cent market. 2022, cotton sold on 83 cent market. It cost $340 in 1980 for a cotton. It cost $810 last year. We can't keep farming on what we're making farming. We have to diversify and get extra income. Thank you.